Welcome or welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be going through the process of drawing lips in Kritek. To get the shape of the mouth, I start by drawing circles to represent the top lip and one main circle for the lower lip. The size of the circles will determine how thick or thin the lips will be. The position of each sketch can help determine the angle you want the lips to be set in. The fourth sketch is a side view angle, so I outlined the structure of the face before adding the lips. For each sketch, I add a skin tone and lip color base. The next step is to start rendering using the darkest colors first. I use a round, low opacity brush to add different tones. Once I have the color set in, I start to blend in the areas where two tones meet. Thank you. On a multiply layer, I use an airbrush to go over dark areas of the mouth and add small lines for details. I repeat the same process on the screen layer using lighter colors. To add lip gloss, I create small white marks and a saturated overlay layer. That's all for this video. Like and subscribe for more.